สุภาพรมลิสอนไทยแลนด์สุภาพรมลิสอนไทยแลนด First time for me in Las Vegas. I would like to say thank you for Miss Grand International and City of Las Vegas. ขอบคุณค่ะ
Let's hear it for Thailand.
22 years old, and she is a student of business administration. She loves painting and playing the guitar.
In our top 10, and that will be claimed by Thailand. Congratulations, and keep the applause going for our top 10 finalists. Korea, Indonesia, Peru, Philippines.Ukraine, the United States of America, Macau, Bahamas, Puerto Rico, and Thailand.
When we talk about war and violence, of course, everybody don't want to hear that, and nobody need to let it happen.Some people lose their family, some people die, and some people, they have scars in their hearts forever, but no one can see. Because of the war and violence have never made anyone happy, just only can make lose in tears. I strongly believe everyone can stop such fearfulness with love and forgiveness to each other. I'm standing here tonight, so please standing with me and tell all of the voice into the world that we don't need war and violence, but we need love and forgiveness, kindness to each other. I hopefully believe all humans in the entire world can live peacefully, and we all can decrease the war and violence. Thank you. ขอบคุณค่ะ You know I love
Ladies and gentlemen, we have only two spots left. Let's show your love for Thailand. Ladies and gentlemen, there is only
in its soul, deep in my soul. Now I've got to let go. We wrote our story and we sang our songs. We hung our pictures on the wall.
Final question is, wow, yeah, stop the music, this is not easy. If you had to choose one of these two people to help you stop the war and violence, who would you choose between Donald Trump and Hillary Clinton? And why? I'll read that one more time, because I want to give you ladies some time to think. If you had to choose one of these two people help you to stop the war and violence, who would you choose between Donald Trump and Hillary Clinton, and why? Thailand.
Of course, if I can shoot one, for sure, I will shoot Madam Clinton. Because she's a lady as same as me. And also, I can work with her. And she's so kind and friendly. And the most important, she is in my inspiration. And also, I love her. Thank you. ขอบคุณค่ะ
And our second runner-up is Thailand. Ladies and gentlemen, I think you know